And we're back, folks. Sorry about that AFK there, but I had to take care of the kitties. Another deer in the antelope play. Clear out all my email. Alright. Really? You're just gonna keep trying to bite me through the glass? Stupid fish. Alright, I got plenty of magnetite now. So what I think I'll do is, let me see. I need copper for... Oh, I do have copper. I have an extra copper. That's true. So let's extend this range. Further. Deeper. Oh, you want the chicken pate that my cats are having? Alright, let's go ahead and cancel this. Silver. Let's see if we can find some uranite. Get some uranium going. Over here. There. Down there, I should say. Where's that Reaper again? Reaper should be on the left side. Yep. Reaper's on the left side. So I'm safe as long as I'm on the right side. I'm hoping it don't bite my head off. And for those that are just joining for the first time, because I just saw somebody here. Hi, welcome. Name's Draco is here. Just call me, he's here. Just started streaming just about a week ago. I'm hoping to continue to grow my channel and whatnot. If you like what you're seeing, don't hesitate to go ahead and hit that follow button. Also, don't forget to actually take a look at my Twitter. Follow my Twitter. I'll get all your updates for the channel there as well. And also follow my YouTube, as it will be where all my playthroughs are. Of course. I need that modification station like ASAP. I gotta hurry before the power goes out. Actually, no. No. I'm gonna go ahead and turn it off.
Welcome aboard.
That power is draining.
Seek fluid intake.
Yeah, because I also need that. Are you ready? Almost. Almost. gonna go ahead and take. Should I take anything? No, not really, because I can just go ahead and upgrade the ones at my base. Alright, I'm heading to my main base. Hey there, rad man. Let's take a trip through the sea. How are you doing this evening, Mr. Tripphilus? Tripphilus? I guess Mr. Tripphilus is Phyllis is here, no longer here. Sorry. No, actually, that wasn't.
Vital signs stabilizing.
Modification station and battery charger. Okay, I'm gonna head to. Not there. Oh, wait. Let me turn off those other cameras. 5, 6. Alright, let's go back down to this one. Well, see, that's the thing. I need the modification station if I want to go down into the lava zone. Because I don't have any, I don't have the modification in order to actually be able to go down there. It can go 300, because that's all that mine can go. I don't have any of the other upgrades. That's what I'm saying. I don't have any of the upgrades, so I can't exactly go down that far yet. Battery. Battery. Where the freaking heck did I put those batteries? Those are the dead ones. Oh, there they are. Yeah, the prawn can go down, I think, as far as 1700? If what I recall correct, but not exactly sure. Alright. Dead battery. Goes in here. Alright. Build a Cyclops. I could do it. No, I need the lithium first. I need lithium. I need to just, like, gorge on lithium.
Welcome all systems online.
Let me gorge on lithium first. Oh, I already have the prawn schematics. I have the Cyclops, I have the prawn. I just need a good amount of lithium in order to actually be able to start doing things. Once I have that, I will basically be set.
Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased. Passing 200 meters. Oxygen efficiency greatly decreased.
Too bad the scans don't reach all the way over here. That would so be doing the scans over here. Where's my sea moth? was a sudden change in music. Do that, buddy. Oh, there's a creature egg in there. Did you clip me jumping for, because of the, because of that stupid sea snake? You know what? How much lithium did I grab? I just need 6 lithium. I got 2. There's an abundance of lithium here, but it's for the prawn suit. Do I have the drill arm for the prawn suit? Suit. Lead, enamel, glass, plasteels. Ow. Oh, jeez! He's been nomming on this for a while. Thank you. if I go for the prawn suit. I can actually come down here and mine the lithium. Because there's lithium nodes down here. That's enough lit. I think. Yeah, because I have everything else. Oh no, I don't. I need ruby. I need ruby for the aerogel. Where did I get ruby before? Two rubies. Rubies. I think it was Life Pod 19? No. I think it was this one. 12. Alright, let's get out of here. Dusty base first. Right, so let's go. Have to realize, Champagne, I don't know where most of that stuff is. So Grand Reef, I have no idea where it is compared to where I am. Surface. North of Life Pod 5. Okay. I think there was a ruby that I found around this Life Pod 12. I'm gonna head there first. Wait a minute. Oh yeah, I don't like where I'm going. So this is the mushroom forest, okay. Thank you. this is the Kush zone.
Aboard, Captain.